I've waited to feel human for a long time, but I forgot how painful it can be. Step out the door and it feels like rain. That's the sound on your window pane. Take to the street. With Coraline and what's left of the cure gone, my blood is the only link I have left. First time in many years I could sleep in a bed. Too bad I don't have one. Still human. Still human. No matter how close we start to get, there's always been this eternal wall between us. She, a mortal, and me, a vampire. But with everything that's happened, maybe there's hope that things could be different.
Oh my God, what happened to your face?
It's a long story that ended in a big fight. Coraline's gone.
Oh.
It's not meant to be. Never was.
Yeah, I kind of know how that feels. Wait a second. Are you human?
For now, yeah.
How does it feel?
The pain. The sun. The mortality. It feels amazing.
We're gathered here to celebrate the life of Josh Lindsay, whose journey has come to an end. While the event that brought us all here together is nothing less than tragic, part of what makes life so invigorating is its finite nature. We're all mortal. Our time is limited. It's part of what allows us to love and hurt. And in the end, it inspires us to make the most of the time we are given.